Hi, this is Harald Harb, and this video is going to show you how to make some short turns on a steep slope with ski control. And that's where a lot of people have trouble. They try to angle the skis too high and too aggressively, and the skis shoot out in front of them, and therefore they don't get ski control. They shoot right into the fall line. So here you'll notice that every turn is completed, and every turn has a flexed leg release. That gives you the ability to change edges quickly without shooting straight down the mountain. Making the turn complete gives you the ability to control your speed and then start a new turn from across the fall line rather than into the fall line. You'll see here my first two clips are fairly aggressive skiing in a steep slope. Now we're going to slow that down and show a brushed carve with a completed turn. This is how you would start to learn how to ski on a steep slope and control your speed. And the idea here is to flex up the legs so that you can change edges and stay in control. Until next time, this is Harald Harb. Bye now.